We're following breaking news. One person is dead following a crash on Hudson Street. This is a live look at the scene. Columbus Fire Battalion Chief Steve Martin says the driver was speeding and crashed into a bridge pillar. Emergency crews responded around 6. There are no other reports of injuries at this time, and investigators have not released that victim's name.